Ladies and gentlemen, welcome our technical officials. This day, March 10th.